Howdy, folks. Live from Big Top Chautauqua, welcome to another episode of Tent Show Radio. I can't believe another year's going around. Is that a big top I see there lying on the ground? Ballyhoo. Ah, oh, ballyhoo. Support for Tent Show Radio is provided by Travel Wisconsin. Fun ideas for your Wisconsin getaway, from dining and destinations to attractions and accommodations, are available at travelwisconsin.com or on our app for iPhone and Android. And by Norske Nook, specializing in Norwegian and American cuisine with heirloom recipes and pies made from scratch, with each crust rolled by hand, norskenook.com. And now here's your host of Tent Show Radio, best-selling author, humorist, singer-songwriter, Michael Perry.
Thank you, Phil, and howdy, Tent Show folks. Well, lucky us, here we are again, way up north in Wisconsin, all cozy and filled with anticipation beneath the beautiful blue and pearl-gray canvas of a fine stout tent. Overlooking the ancient waters surrounding Lake Superior's floating green jewels, the Apostle Islands, getting ready for a show. No matter how near or far you might be from us right this very minute, over the course of the next hour, we humbly invite you to visit us with your ears. Our featured musical guest this evening is the independent, individualistic, indomitable Ruthie Foster. During intermission, I'll settle into the old kindly donated wingback chair beneath the one lonely light bulb burning back there in the dressing room and reveal the cosmic connection between books, saguaro cacti, and folks of like mind. And be sure to hang around until the back end of the show, when, in the interest of enhancing your etymological edification, I'll lay upon you the Clodhopper definition of the Big Dang Word of the Week. This week's Big Dang Word, avuncular. Sometimes right before certain shows here at Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua, I take a little lap around the tent to make sure all the pegs are sunk good and deep, so that when the artist gets to raising the roof, the rest of the tent doesn't go with it. This is one of those nights. Our guest this evening has forged her own path her own way, taken lefts where others would have took a right, and even more importantly, taken lefts where others told her to take a right. The soul and power of her performances rises directly from a burning, independent spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ruthie Foster.
Oh, love it. Oh, let's sing. Can we sing? Lost hope, got life, got pain, got strife. You don't need nobody tell you how to live a life. Sometimes you hurt that, you're so down you can't work that. You couldn't see a better way. Keep trusting one more day. My heart, my mind is open wide. Forget the sea. Brandi, yeah.
gonna sit on my front porch for a while. Too. Let me put the house lights. Let's see the house lights. I want to see. Oh, there you are. Woo-hoo! Yeah. Look at you all getting out of the house. It's a little something by Patty Griffin. Everywhere the water's getting rough.
Tangerine.
things have changed. Cause I finally did it. Baby, I got out of the grave. Those are the sounds I would hear Sunday mornings. There's a little church in the middle of Texas, just south of Bryan College Station, a little area called Teal's Prayer. It's spelled prairie, but we say prayer where I'm from. Teal's Prayer. And we had a few members in that little tiny congregation, mostly my people. My cousins, my kinfolk. That was pretty much the choir. And the Amen Corner, the leader of the Amen Corner was my big mama, my grandmother. I spent a lot of time with my grandparents. My mother worked a lot, bless her heart. She would leave me and my brother with my big mama and my papa. And a lot of times we end up at church and having to do our thing. You know, brother was the usher and I had to be in the choir. Sometimes I led devotion and sometimes I led other things. I'd play piano and I'd play a little guitar, do a little praying. Big Mama just wanted to keep us working. You know, she always said, idle hands, mm-mm. No, no, no. She lead the Amen Corner every Sunday morning. Whoa, with a hat laid to the side and a fan in one hand and a little purse in the other. Yeah. She held on to it tight, yes she did, especially when the collection plate came by. Sometimes she put a little money in there, then she'd pull out a little change for what she pull in. Oh, I don't want to get struck by lightning, talk about my big mama this evening now. But the Amen Corner would lead the congregation every morning. They didn't wait for nobody else. If everybody was running late, they'd start anyway. Yeah, you can hear those voices floating through those stained glass windows. You hear the cars coming up one by one. Hum. You hear car doors slam. Folks come tipping in, come tipping in, yeah. They always raise one finger, I never knew why. They sit down and grab a hymnal. Well, don't you mind people grinning in your face? Sunhouse used to sing this one, yeah. Well, don't you mind people grinning in your face? Well, bear this in mind. Well, a good friend is hard to find. Don't you mind people grinning in your face? Well, you know your mother may talk about you. Whoa, your sisters and your brothers too. They don't care how you're trying to live. You know they talk about you still. Oh, but bear this in mind. Oh, a good friend is hard to find. Oh, don't you mind people grinning in your face. Oh, don't you mind people grinning in your face. Oh, don't you mind in your face. Oh, bear this in mind. Oh, a good friend is hard to find. Oh, don't you mind people grinning in your face. Well, you know that grin in your face, child, you know that jump you up and down. Oh, soon as your back is turned, you know they try and beat you down. Oh, but bear this in mind. Oh, a good friend is hard to find. Oh, don't you mind people grinning in your face. Oh, don't you mind people grinning in your face. Oh, don't you mind people grinning in your face. Oh, bear this in mind. Oh, a good friend is hard to find. Oh, don't you mind people grinning in your face. Hard to find. Oh, don't you mind people grinning in your face.
Miss Ruthie Foster.
Shine a good boost. Come along, sweet daddy.
to Tent Show Radio.
Welcome back to Tent Show Radio, folks, from the backstage dressing room with the one lonely little light bulb burning. Back home on the farm last week, I heard a man on the business news say we were due for a tradable correction of consequence. Recognizing a call for action when I hear one, I immediately reviewed our portfolio of firewood and chickens. Barring avian flu or weasels, it appears we will be able to fry eggs well into spring. Beyond that, I'm in the same boat with the rest of you losers. I recently returned from a gigantic book festival in Tucson, Arizona, where for 2 days it was possible to act as if snowplows and dead batteries didn't exist and informed, thoughtful discussions of literature outside the academy were commonplace. Lest I overdo it, I should reveal that I used some of my microphone time to describe the remarkable physics generated by a sneezing cow. In short, we're talking organic rear-end ballistics, and as with any form of artillery, you would do well to seek cover. As for the old farmer who told me cows don't sneeze, they cough, he is correct, as bovines go, but in terms of humor, he missed the point. The bookish Tucson crowd was happy to be among books, but there was a thread of tension running throughout that was not so subtly tied to the state of the nation, a nation hatched, after all, by those oft-cited founding fathers who, before wrapping themselves in the flag, wrapped themselves in literature and philosophy, both currently facing the future as a grape faces a steamroller. Or so it can feel. But in the lovely cocoon of the festival, we strode around with bound paper under our arms and in our tote bags. If you sewed together all the tote bags generated by book festivals, public radio, and the conference industry in general, you could stitch up a sunbrella sufficient to reverse global warming. We were enjoying the idea that humans are tenacious in many different ways. The headlines were dominated by large font capital letters. But we were down in the footnotes, where you will still find strength and resolve and the seeds of new voices bound to sprout up and split foundations crumbling in part through main force, but mostly the dead weight of presumption. Despite claims of exceptionalism, there is a point, and I'm paraphrasing all the history books here, when every society bites itself in the butt. Time will tell if we're there, or if we can open our jaws wide enough. And what if it is so? Down there in the desert, I welcomed the opportunity to diversify the portfolio of my head and heart with voices of all styles, tenor, and heritage, each of them essential to my future, no matter the future. Outside my Tucson hotel room door, there stood a saguaro. If ever there was a simple way to remind a cheesehead that he is outside the state lines, a saguaro is it. This one, and millions of others nearby, stand because at some point it was decided the bulldozers should stop and the saguaros should stay. This was an artistic decision. The economic merits were debatable, but without question it produced a correction of consequence. So it is they still publish books. So it is we still read them. And so it is we crave more music. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Ruthie Foster. Above my
Yeah! So Larry Fulcher on that beautiful bass over here. Struck by lightning. You try to mix them all together, but I do believe we're all right this evening. So, yes, I do. Yeah.
Foster, y'all.
Samantha and Larry. Another chance now. Yeah. Work it out, work it out, work it out. Let me your everlasting light. The sun when there is none. Shine bright for you and I'll guide you through. Let me your everlasting light. Everlasting light for you. Everlasting light. Everlasting light. Everlasting light for you.
Ruthie Foster, everyone. Now I got to go re-peg this tent. And now, before we go back in time for one more song, it's time for the Clodhopper definition of the Big Dang Word of the Week. Mostly, I like to keep my language simple. Talk like I did growing up on the farm, or when me and the chief was down there to the cafe, or hanging at the dirt track and that there. But just because you're comfy driving a rust bomb beater don't mean you wouldn't enjoy riding in the rolls down then. So today's big dang word is avuncular. What it means is someone who acts kind of like an uncle. I might have kind of rephrased that from how it is in the dictionary. Used in a sentence where I'm from as follows. Bert Jackson is avuncular, which is better than carbuncular. Avuncular. Speak it proudly and declare, why let the fancy people hog all the fancy words? Well, we're about to zip the flaps on this show, but first let's drop her into reverse and back into the Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua archives, where, while we were supposed to be working on other stuff, we came across this scorching number by Brandi Carlile.
Been down with a broken heart since the day I learned to speak. The devil gave me a crooked start when he gave me crooked feet. But Gabriel done came to me and kissed me in my sleep. And I'll be singing like an angel until I'm 6 feet deep. Well, I found myself an old man and I tattooed on a sign. I set my mind to wandering and walk a broken line. Now you have a mind to keep me quiet, and although you can try, better men have hit their knees and bigger men have died. I'm on a give my heart to you. I sent my love across the sea, and though I didn't cry, that voice will haunt my every dream until the day I die. Come on. My heart to put you in your grave. At this point it was you or me, and mama didn't raise no slave. You took my face in both your hands and looked me in the eye, and I went down with such a force that in your grave I lie. I'm a
From the top of Wisconsin, Tent Show Radio is a production of the nonprofit Lake Superior Big Top Chautauqua, the summer home of Tent Show Radio. Support for Tent Show Radio is provided by Travel Wisconsin. Fun ideas for your Wisconsin getaway, from dining and destinations to attractions and accommodations, are available at travelwisconsin.com or on our app for iPhone and Android. And we're brought to you by the Bayfield Chamber and Visitor Bureau, Bayfield, Wisconsin, offering sailing and kayaking among 22 pristine islands, gourmet restaurants, art galleries, and historic lodging. Information online at bayfield.org. And we're brought to you by the Bayfield Inn, located on the shoreline of Lake Superior, proudly hosting Bayfield's visitors for nearly 100 years. Rooftop deck bar and events for all occasions, online at thebayfieldinn.com. Tent Show Radio is produced by Tom Fabjans, Michael Perry, Jamie Hansen, and yours truly, Philip Anich.
Well, folks, that's our show for tonight. Whether you join us in the tent or join us in the air, whether you beam us or stream us, we're as grateful as a guy who's always got books. Remember, the Big Top is open all summer long and into autumn, and has been for going on 3 decades now. We'd love it if you came up and or over for a show. And if you're traveling by World Wide Web, I'd be grateful if you dropped by to visit me, your grateful Tent Show radio host, at sneezingcow.com. Yep, just the way it sounds. I'm going to head on back home now and diversify the portfolio of my head and heart. If you can't drive careful, watch out for the other guy. We'll see you next time. And remember, where I come from and here at Tent Show Radio, nobody ever says goodbye. They just say, well, I suppose.